What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide blog tags on your Squarespace posts. By default, Squarespace includes all of the tags you include as metadata in the bottom of your blog post, and while Squarespace doesn't give you an option in the admin controls to hide those tags, you can use a very small bit of custom code to hide tags on your Squarespace blog. With that being said, the code snippet is different depending on whether you're using a Squarespace 7.0 or a Squarespace 7.1 site. I'll cover both in this video. Now let's walk through the steps to hide tags at the bottom of your Squarespace blog post. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to account.squarespace.com and then click the site you want to hide blog tags on. You'll land on the homepage for that site. Step 2. Click Design in the menu on the left side of the screen. The design screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Custom CSS. The Custom CSS screen is shown. Step 4. If you're using a Squarespace 7.0 site, you'll want to enter the code that's currently on the screen in the text entry area. Alternatively, if you're using a Squarespace 7.1 site, you'll need to enter the code that's currently on the screen in the text entry area. I'll include both code snippets in the description for this video. Step 5. After entering the code, click Save at the top of the screen. The change will be applied automatically, and you'll no longer see tags at the bottom of your Squarespace blog post. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how. If you're either a new YouTuber or are someone interested in getting your own YouTube channel off the ground, check out www.youtubemba.com for insight into the most common questions that new YouTubers have.